A Pinch of Snuff has been written by Manohar Malgaonkar. It is a beautiful comedy story. It has been taken from contemporary India's short story. In this story, author's mother says him that his mama Nanu Gaga is coming and says to pick up him from the station. The author goes to the station, he sees Nanu Gaga and meets him. Nanu Kaka gives him a basket. Suddenly, the author collides with a fat lady and hears cat's sound meow, meow, meow from that basket. It is very funny. Nanu Kaka comes in the second class while he has third class ticket because there was no space in the third class. They come home. Nanu Kaka is to stay for 2 or 3 days. Actually, he comes to meet some ministers. Mother installs him in the author's bedroom, and so the author has to sleep in the back veranda. In fact, the author doesn't like Nanu Kaka because of his attitude. He always takes a snuff. Nanu Kaka plays many tricks to meet the ministers, which is very funny, and the author is always trapped. Finally, Nanu Kaka impresses the ministers and goes back after doing his jobs. Thank you so much.